You may not recognize me from my childhood photos, or at all. Most people don't know my name or what I contributed to the field of criminology. In the 1940s, I created the Nutshell Studies of Unexplained Death to train homicide detectives to skillfully examine crime scenes. My dollhouse dioramas were the foundation for the field of modern forensics. So if you enjoy watching CSI or similar TV shows, you have me to thank. My name is Frances Glessner Lee.